there. Welcome to Barton University. What dorm?
Now this is exactly the type of performance you would expect to see at the International Championship of Collegiate Acapella.
You got everybody there. You got your freshmen, ROTC guys, preps, JV jocks, Asian nerds, cool Asians, varsity jocks, unfriendly black hotties, girls who eat their feelings, girls who don't eat anything, desperate wannabes, burnouts, sexually active band geeks, the greatest people you will ever meet, and the worst. Beware of the plastics.
Who are the plastics?
We are a close-knit, talented group of ladies whose dream is to return to the national finals at Lincoln Center this year.
Jingle bells ring, snowing and blowing up bushels of fun.
I will stop at nothing to take those ding-a-lings down.
Look, she's not gonna get away with this again, okay? We're gonna do something.
Regina George is an evil dictator. Now, how do you overthrow a dictator? You cut off her resources. Regina would be nothing without her high-status man candy, technically good physique, an ignorant band of loyal followers.
This is war. 2, 3, 4.
That is the ugliest effing skirt I've ever seen.
But you guys are gonna get pitch slapped so hard, your man boobs are gonna concave.
Oh, that was rude. Chloe, could you please get your head out of your ass? It's not a hat.
You call yourself Fat Amy?
Yeah, so twig bitches like you don't do it behind my back.
Mom, can you pick me up? I'm scared.
Mean pitches.
Jumbo.
That's not a real word, but keep trying. Da, da, da.